170 pounds, Frank DeFalco. His opponent from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 279 pounds, the Outlaw, Ron Bass.
DeFalco with a big smile on his kisser brain. You can bet that the Outlaw will take that off in a hurry.
Isn't he from the singing family, the DeFalco?
No, he's not. He doesn't have anything to do with the DeFalco singing family. Give me a break.
Well, I didn't like them either.
The big guy, Outlaw Ron Bass, causing all kinds of problems here in the World Wrestling Federation. He antagonizes everyone. I bet you're upset with him as well.
No, I kind of like the guy.
You
might call it a loud mouth. I like it because he lets you know he's there. He's a mean guy. He's a tough guy.
In other words, he's somebody that could get into the Heenan family very easily then.
Good credentials.
Well, I want to make you aware, Brain, that in the latest edition of the World Wrestling Federation magazine, the one with a picture of the lovely Elizabeth on the cover inside a new department in the magazine called On the Mat. And in this particular issue, it's all about the big Outlaw, Ron Bass, and, of course, Bessie. But I want you to take special note of the cover, Brain, because this one will outsell you and yours.
Only if her and Savage buy them.
The first lady of wrestling, the lovely Elizabeth. Boy, is she happy. Look out, Arnie went hard in the corner.
She
DeFalco went down hard.
Now with Randy Savage being the world's heavyweight champion, he's got more money to buy her maybe 10 or 12 more gaudy dresses at the blue light sale.
Gaudy dresses?
You noticed it too,
Are
huh?
you kidding? That was class.
I'm saying she's a pretty woman, very attractive, but...
You know, during WrestleMania 4, the body put me on the spot, asked me to choose between Elizabeth and Vanna White. Didn't take any hesitation on my part. Who was the loveliest lady?
Vanna, huh?
Elizabeth, no question in my book. Whoa, it's all over in a hurry. Let me get the official word.
Here is your winner, the Outlaw, Ron.
This is my favorite.
There he is, putting Bessie right around the neck. Look at that, just dragging him like a dead carcass right around the ring. Can't believe it. Certainly a very impressive individual. Somebody's going to have to stop him.
Looks like he's got one of those big blue trash
bags. Right now, we're taking you to the World Wrestling Federation Event Center. Let's go.